This is how to clear disk cache and speed up your system in Premiere Pro and After Effects. So first you want to be on the home screen of Premiere Pro. You can be inside a project and do this, but you won't be able to do a full clean. Now head over to the top left to edit, and then go all the way down to preferences and then select media cache. Now before we remove the cache files, I first like to check automatically delete cache files older than, and then input 7 days. This will then automatically remove unused cache files that haven't been used for 7 days. So you no longer need to do this manually again. Now to remove media cache files, click on delete and then select delete all media cache files. Now if you are inside a project in Premiere, you won't be able to check this option and are forced to select the first option. Now click on OK and Premiere will restart. Now don't worry, this will not remove any project files or anything similar. This will just remove cache files that are created during playback that speed up your workflow during editing. The same thing applies to After Effects, but this time it doesn't matter if you're inside a project or not. So go to edit, then preferences, and then click on media and disk cache. Once this window pops up, click on empty disk cache and then click on OK. This removes all the cache files. And if you want, you can also click on clean database and cache. Subscribe.